so we're going to try another train song in our series of train songs, and I'm in Gainesville, Georgia with Wade Powell III, who's going to help me out on this tune, playing the banjo. And Wade is not only one of the best musicians in the state of Georgia, but one of the best musicians, period, that you could ever find or run into. And plays a lot of different instruments, but like I say, he's going to play the banjo on this tune. And when I think about train songs, this is one of the first ones I think of. I'm not saying it's the best or most famous or whatever, but I immediately think of the record, Old 97. And the first time I ever heard it, again, that may not have been the first time it was done, but the first time I ever heard it was Flat and Scruggs.
Well, yeah.
So it makes sense to get a banjo player to help me out on this one. We're going to try it here.
Thank you.